Youth that are in our foster system just want the same opportunities as my daughters have. But the foster care system is broken.
There's over 50,000 youth in foster care right now in California, and there is a 50-50 chance that they end up either homeless or incarcerated. We live in one of the wealthiest areas of the world, and yet, in a land of opportunity, these kids have nothing. It's heartbreaking.
We have to try to help them change the course that they're currently on.
For over 100 years, David and Margaret has been providing services to youth in the foster care system.
We provide a stable home. A stable home is a foundation that every individual deserves. The second thing are life skills, things like how to have a budget, how to prepare food, how to do laundry, how to dress for an interview for a job, just things that you would learn at home.
And David and Margaret hires former foster youth to provide peer mentoring, so the current foster youth know that they are not alone.
We also work to make sure that our youth are career and college ready. We also provide one-on-one support with therapists and counselors, which is extremely critical for these individuals who come to us rather traumatized.
And we are providing linkages to other partners in the community.
Please donate.
Donate now. You fund the effort, and David and Margaret does the work. We are breaking the cycle of generational poverty.